Hello, everyone! RPG Kingdom Kid here, bringing you some more World of Final Fantasy. In the previous part, we went to a new area, we met Tifa, and now we're going to go to Nibelheim. However, some stuff happened off-screen. I went to the Colosseum to, you know, just to, like, face some of the Colosseum matches, so we did get some new, what are they called? Mirages. This is my lineup for now. Yeah, I'm using these guys. Actually pretty good. Oh yeah, I was right. You are able to transfuse the Skull Kid into the Undead Princess. I was right. But that's not all. We got some new mirages. Let's sort by size. Oh, son of a bitch. I just wish it'd stay sorted by size. I hate that I have to do that every time. We got this thing from the one of the matches in the Colosseum, but that's not the important ones. As you'll see in the next scroll down. Yeah, we have Ifrit Star and Shiva Star. You're probably wondering, wait, how the hell did you get them? Well, I went to the Colosseum and I replayed a cup. I tried to like replay it so I could get this guy, but I did it once and then they popped up. So I'm like, oh shit. And then I was like, well, fuck. And then the whole thing was like, use fire attacks on Ifrit to create a prism attunity. Use ice attacks on Shiva to create a prism attunity. Good news is, I had both fire and ice moves, so I was able to capture them. So I was like, well, shit. Oh yeah, I also leveled up Cerberus. I also got Cerberus, who was the XL Mirage from the dungeon. Caught him level up a bit. That way he doesn't die right away when I summon him. But yeah, I brought them in, and then I'm like, well, shit. So I caught them, so I'm like, well, that happened, and then I tried to face that match again where I get that turtle, but they showed up again, this time with Ramu, but I didn't go into a fight with them because, because Ramu, came and told them, you guys, because of you moving out here, because of you guys, like, shrilling away from your responsibilities, a Shiva and an Ifrit came out. A male Shiva and a female Ifrit got out. So now we gotta be out, like, on the lookout for them. So, yeah. Anyway, let us continue on. We gotta go to Nibelheim. Nothing else really happened. I'm trying to think. No, nothing else really happened. I think I picked up the request already. Yeah, I think I did that for you guys. If not, he wants me to defeat cactuars, three of them, in the desert. But obviously, we can't get to the desert yet. So let's get a move in. Now this looks more like Midgar than Nibelheim, unless Nibelheim is like.
Are you guys seeing
further
this
in?
Yeah, that's where Tifa lives. It makes Ninewood Hills look the humble.
If you get confused during battle, you'll lose control of yourself and start lashing out at random. You might even attack your friends. You can bring a confused fighter to his senses by hitting him, but smelling salts get the job done in a much safer way. Here, I've got some I can give you.
Thanks. So, but let's see what's over here. If it'll even let us. Nope, we can't go that way yet. I kind of figured so. Yeah, this looks more like Midgar than Nibelheim.
Chapter 11. Crimson and Azure.
I'm pretty sure this is where we learn about both of the prophecies now. Wait, was it? Yeah, this. Am I remembering Final Fantasy VII wrong? I thought they lived in Mid. I thought Midgar was where they lived, but Nibelheim was where they were from.
I don't see any chain on the place.
Well, maybe they're like Cornelia, and they haven't been annexed by the Federation.
Good point. Sorry.
Huh?
Corn. What?
It can't be.
Nice. Great memory there.
The fuck?
guys. It is you, right?
Hey, Super Punchy Girl.
Hi. How are you doing?
Super Punchy Girl.
It's so good to see you. Same here. Hey, I have to ask, what are two keepers and a mirage doing way down here in Babel?
Oh yeah. I guess we never told you, did we?
Oh good. I was starting to worry.
Really?
What if I accidentally saved a couple of bad apples from the Bahamut army?
It's weird. Why does everyone keep thinking that we're Bahamutian soldiers?
I don't know. I guess they don't see many Mirage Keepers anymore, unless they're working for the bad guys.
Yeah. And not just Keepers, Giants too. These days, they all soon conquered their homeland long ago.
Dude.
Still.
Really?
The prophecy's a hot topic around Nibelheim.
Oh, I guess that makes sense.
Everyone has heard of the Giants from the Hills.
I'm not sure I like being a celebrity.
Anyway. So you're looking for the Valley of Fire?
Unfortunately, that's the only real clue that we've...
Everyone knows that bit, but no one's sure which valley is the right one.
What do you mean?
If you're looking for fiery valleys, this region is full of them. But that's just it. Any one of those valleys could be the one the prophecy is talking about. Oh, right! I forgot there's a...
Ooh.
This way.
Yes, I knew that you'd talk to me. I was getting tired of just sitting around.
A summoner, huh?
Whenever a cute girl comes by, I use my psionic powers to try and get her to say hello. And for once, it actually worked.
Well, that's kind of creepy. Hey, a shop. Too bad we can't go into it. The only shop we can go into is the chocolate shop.
Oh, that's us. Hello there.
Talk to these guys.
I am the summoner Rydia.
Helpful. Oh. Darn.
Something here is not right. Something about you.
Una. I guess it's because you're both summoners.
Huh? You mean you know Lady Yuna?
Yeah, we met her. Back on the upper continent.
Rydia.
She was really a lot
of... She has a dragon with her.
We might not even be the here if Yuna hadn't pointed us in the right direction.
Oh. Well then, I suppose you can't be all that bad. There now. You hear that? These two say they're friends of Lady Yuna. That means you can trust them. For the time being, at least. So let me get this straight. You're searching for the four keys recorded in the prophecy.
Oh, then again, she did try to fight you.
Yeah, we came to battle in the Valley of Fire.
Right, but, you know, the keys are part of the Crimson Prophecy.
Crimson Prophecy? So wait, you mean there's more than one version?
Yes. They use Azure Prophecy.
So the dragon doesn't trust us. That's great.
And said nothing about keys. It was much more abstract.
The Azure Prophecy is heresy.
This is no business of...
Sin Prophecy is gospel.
Are you a summoner or not? You should pray that fate guides you to the Crystal Tower.
The Crimson Prophecy is clear. Flanked by Mirage shall acquire four keys.
From the Crystal Tower, they shall mount the heavens, where God will grant them the gift of eternity.
So long as you know to look for the signs, the keys shall be found.
So do as the Crimson Prophecy commands
Great.
Of you.
Ugh! All you hear these days is that nonsense!
Yeah, no kidding. At least they're not breaking any laws or getting violent, but it's still creepy.
What do those fools know anyway? The Azure Prophecy was written by the first summoner. It's the Crimson Prophecy that came later. The whole thing is nothing but a sham.
Still, that sham seems to be the prophecy folks believe in.
Unfortunately so. That's why I came here to sort the truth out myself. Tell me then, why are you searching for
Well, alrighty
the
then.
Prophecy says?
Weird cult.
You see, So you're telling me that your mother shares the same name as Lady Luzfarna? And you're looking for the Herald's castle to find her?
I get it.
If
you really are the giants from the hills, all you have to do is follow the prophecy, and you might wind up there anyway.
Right. There's actually more to it. Someone told us we would find our family as long as we kept collecting mirages and pressing onward.
Well, whatever the case, it seems the only way to prove which prophecy
we're apparently the giants from the hills.
To accompany the two of you to the Valley of Fire. In a way, you'd be accompanying me and doing me a favor.
What do you mean?
Oh, never you mind. So, are we ready?
Yeah, pretty much.
Are we ready? We don't even know which valley to go to.
I've already figured it out. The valleys of Babel are numbered, and I believe the one we are looking for is Valley 7.
All right, placey place, here we come.
Now you're
and that person was God.
Names?
Or a god.
Excuse me, I'm sorry to bother you, but I was wondering if I could ask you a favor. You see,
yeah.
My grandson's birthday is coming up soon, and I was hoping to give him
sure,
some
why not?
Dragon scales. Is there any chance you would be willing to bring me some? I'd be very grateful if you could. You would?
Oh, that's wonderful.
That's very kind of you. Oh, thank you. My grandson's going to be thrilled.
All right, you got a quest for me.
Present. I know it's not much, but I hope you'll accept this as a
go ahead.
Reward.
Oh, I have dragon scales.
A while back, there used to be a town called Mist here.
I already have them.
A disaster left the town in ruin. Afterward, a company called Shinra came along and offered to help rebuild. A lot can change in a decade, you know?
I was gonna say, I already have all them.
Around, it's hard to find so much as a trace of Mist anymore.
Sure. What is it? Berserk seed? You know, I'll greatly accept that. 3 earth hammers. Neato, Speedo.
So, Rydia, what's the difference between a summoner like you and a mirage keeper?
Shinra.
Now, I should be asking you the same thing. In most cases, summoners can only maintain a bond with one or two mirages at the most. To be called a mirage keeper.
Because I'm pretty sure, like, the village Cloud and Tifa came from was called Nibelheim, wasn't it? And they were from, and this was called the Midgar, right? Or was Midgar the upper part of that? I can't remember. Final Fantasy VII, I played it. You know, I played it, so.
Can you answer that?
Good question. I never really thought about it as some kind of the bond before.
Huh? Then Tama's not your familiar? Familiar? Yes.
That's probably why.
Mine is this dragon here. The first mirage a summoner connects with stays by the summoner's side to give her protection.
Only 150, because that's how many that can be held in the Prismerium cases.
To protect Lann and Rynn, it's the optional.
Gee, thanks. I guess that keeping mirages and summoning mirages must be two pretty distinct things. As far as I can tell, there must be a big difference indeed.
Familiar, our persona, our what are they called? Our stands.
Let's
there we go. Jesus.
Valley 7 is east of the here.
Basically. Apparently so. Alrighty, Valley 7. Is that supposed to be like, Seventh heaven, final heaven or whatever. Oh look, it's the only valley that we could access.
Valley of Fire.
Alrighty, let's go for it. Go for it. Just go for it.
Okay. Oh, I'm alright. Shall we?
Dude, I'm burning up.
Me the tip.
This looks like it's gonna be hot.
And then think about them melting.
Well, it's called the Valley of Fire for a reason.
One wrong step, and we're finished.
Look who's here!
Aren't you just walking in the direction? Alright, let's look at all these. This is a... Not what I really wanted, but okay.
Victory!
Bombs! Libra. Use fire attacks. Shit, the one person that knew fire attack just went.
It's like 500 degrees in here.
See if we can capture it. Nope, it's gonna explode. Oh, okay, not yet. Oh, well, it dies with two fire attacks. Awesome. Okay. I didn't think that would happen. But oh well. Agility seed plus. Or agility plus seed, I mean. You know, I'll probably walk like this. Ooh, there's something over there. These things are gonzo. My blood eye. Oh yeah, also, probably wondering how I'm getting so much odd that I'm getting like 3-digit gills. Well, it's because my that magic pot has a has the ability Gill Finder, so I get more gill. Weight of 4, 50 fire resistance or greater. You have fire resistance, so I should probably have you on there.
Right, let's do this.
There we go. I was gonna say, is it gonna make like a bridge? Oh, that's why that's down there, because the bridge is there. And I know this is just for the, probably like a treasure chest or something, so. Oh. I'm also going to try not to have this as long as I had the other one. Abyss. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I was about to say, I hope it's not the one that we just... Damn it, bomb! Now it's gonna self-destruct. Yep. Fuck. These bombs. I can't really give Lann fire. God. Okay, basically the same one that we had. Well, you pretty much almost fulfill the criteria yourself there.
Come on, bring it!
Let's begin!
Alrighty. Let's see what that treasure chest holds. Maybe it's something good. I hope it's something good. Went through a lot of bullshit for this. A Jagjaw? Okay, it's something that Gimme Golem needs, so I think it was very helpful that we went this way. Ooh! What are you? Inflict sleep. I think I have something. I should have something in here that inflicts sleep. Let's go with that one. Missed. Shit. Well, let's get rid of two of them. Dream powder. Yeah, sweet. Got a new mirage. Yeah, not that much skill. Dark-hued mirage that uses plant-like attacks. Corrigians are absolutely incorrigible to the core. They're the real reasons you shouldn't garden after the sun goes down.
Yeah.
Whew. Pretty sure like my Magicorians probably could transfigure into them. Okay. Yep, there's the gimme golem right down there. I saw it. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Really? I don't have anything that deals a small amount of fire damage? Or any fire damage?
That wasn't so bad.
Oh, there we go. Well, shit. I was like, just don't die. Come on, get it. Yeah! Got a bomb. I actually like the bombs. Bombs are probably one of my favorite Final Fantasy monsters ever.
Gimme!
A classic Final Fantasy baddie, prone to using self-destruct, and neither friend nor foe is safe when it does. Watch out. Perhaps many of you have painful memories of this mirage for one reason or another. Yeah, that is kind of true. Let's leave it for now. I won't mind getting to breathe the bomb in at some point. For now, I don't really have a place for it.
Gimme.
See, it pays to go off the beaten path every once in a while. So otherwise you'd have to you'd come all the way here, and then you'd be like, oh, well, I need to get that, and then you have to walk all the way over there. Chill. If you got a patch of wire you want to walk over, a mirage's chill ability is the best friend. Even works on lava, sometimes. Pretty amazing, right? You can use chill anywhere you see it. Sign up. Don't forget, a mirage must be accompanying you if you want to use this ability. Take the mirage you need out of the prism case ahead of time. I thought I had a mirage that knew chill. I thought you knew chill. Oh yeah, I also made it so he can become a Tomberry. Do I need... Do you know... No, that won't help. I thought I had a mirage that knew chill. Well, it's time to use the Seraphim, because I want to get that thing. How do I replace? I need you for Flutter. I don't really want to get rid of you, but...
Let's make this good.
Maybe he made, even though I brought you in for that reason. I think I have to transfer. I know for sure you know chill, so.
That was a good fight.
Victory!
Alright, what do we got here? Some good old bombs. Okay. What's in the chest? Two high ethers. Probably wasn't worth it. But oh well. There's a trophy that I have to open up every single case, so. Case, every single treasure chest, so. I guess it has to be worth it. I will platinum this game at some point. There's just so many hidden trophies too, so that's another thing.
I think she went back this way, right?
Lydia. Yes, it's the only way she could have gone. Good thing we have someone smash. Ooh, a Murkriff is over there. Let's see what... Oh, you found something too. I'm pretty sure you don't have the search ability on, though. Which is strange. Hold on, let me... Yeah, Mirage Board, I think, is the... Yeah, all you have is Stroll. You don't have the, You don't have... Search. Actually, do any of my Mirages have Search? No. 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 Well, you might. Hold on. That might be the re... No. Oh, yeah. Servers can... Servers is changed by these things. So that's why I'm keeping the servers. Servers is just going to be servers, but I have as that, so... Well, it doesn't really... You probably have it, but... Nope, wrong button. I don't understand. Well, point is someone has the... Unless it's not really an ability, but... Two high potions, okay. That's good. Alright, let's go see... Ay. Wow, we've already been in this place for... Behemoth, huh? We've already been in this place for over 30 minutes. Well, Blizzard isn't the right thing. What about Watera? Yeah. Watera. Oh yeah, I also gave Lann, like, the water medjool. So that's why he uses water. None of the mirages that he has uses water.
I guess we're doing this.
Come on.
All right, what the? Oh. Is the only way up there past the Murkriff? Or can I go up? I think we can get up there past without finding the Murkriff. That is a lot of bombs. I don't think I have any abilities that hit everyone, do I? Well, the good news is they all fall within one hit, so. Alrighty. How is that gonna be? Holy mo. Let's try to check out with that blood eye. Can get for abilities now. There we are. Hi, Murkriff, what are you? How level are we? We're at 35.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
I think I'd feel a little... Well, no, with this team I know water, so... Well, let's just heal up first. Let's organize them. Alright. Let's enter this Murkriff since we can't go past it. Sucks. Ooh. I think we might get our ass kicked here. But let's see. Libra. Inflict poison. They're weak to wind and water. Okay, so let's just get rid of one of them at least. Ah, shit, I didn't want to use Libra. Wait, what? How much is their HP? 5,000. Yikes. We're probably going to get our ass kicked here. Dope. Maybe not as badly as I thought. That one's almost gone, so I don't want to waste a water on it. What? Oh, it... Faith. Alright, since I can't attack... Poison it. Did I poison it again? I didn't think so.
All right.
Oh yeah.
So I'll say you should seriously be gone by now. Ah, this is gonna be pain in the ass. Ah, there we go. Woo, sweet, we caught a Sphinx. That was a lot of experience. Whatever. A mirage that has slowly turned to sand over time. Not a meme, but possibly meme-worthy. Oh, Mimi Colossus. After Mimi Colossus uses its Doom ability and starts the countdown, your turns are numbered. So remember, never ever invite one of these to a New Year's Eve party. The bio or the info that you get for mirages are actually pretty funny. 150 or greater fire resistance. Ooh, boy, I don't know if I'll have that. I have a 50. Your weight kind of sucks, but you're more weight, so. I only one I could get. Don't have a... What I need is I need, like, if... I need Ifrit for that, so... So that's what I'll have to wait for. I'll have to get Ifrit. What would it even take me? Or what would it even do? Would it... Oh, it'd probably take me to that area over there. So it'd probably take me to a secret area. Which is nice. Oh, that's a new mirage. Inflict poison. Well, okay. Let's just get rid of everything but one of them. I actually hope there's a save point nearby. Ooh, it's still alive. I love how it hops when I'm holding down the thing. Oh, the last poison fang.
You did it.
Nope, didn't get it. Ah, seriously, counter? Did you stop that? There we go. You can kind of tell when it's going to succeed or fail. It goes for a little longer than when it would fail. Mm-hmm. A bird that uses its stout beak to vent its frustration. It pecks when it peckish. And pecks when it's not. Sadly, it cannot fly, but that doesn't stop it from dreaming. Attempts to use it to bore holes in wood have led to numerous accidents across Grymorie. Alright, let's see if we can get Rufia back. Is that her name? Yeah, Rufia.
I guess.
This is the way I want to go. Uh-oh. That looks like trouble over there. Be so kind, Mythor Giant. Yeah.
Oh, right.
I can understand the appeal of people wanting to rename the mirages. I just don't want to. I also... It's like the... I don't know, I guess it's kind of like the same along the lines of when people name Pokemon. It's like, I name the Pokemon every now and then. Like, sometimes, like in my Omega Ruby game, I named all my Pokemon different names. And I wasn't doing a Nuzlocke or anything like that, but... Plus, I'm not that very creative when it comes to coming up with names. What was the point of this? Oh well. No treasure chest over there, bud. Oh boy. Watara. Alrighty. I should probably heal up. Whack.
Ready up!
We're coming!
Phoenix Fion. Phoenix Fion.
Watch out! These things could explode.
Maybe instead
moment.
Of buying Everyone, potions, I should buy high potions.
Right, good idea. You ready, Lann?
Yeah! Wait, you're gonna use me as a what?
That'd probably be a lot useful. Does our dragon know the smash ability? Is that why these things are broken? Radia, not Raythea. Is that just a bomb or is that like a new bomb?
That wasn't so bad.
Why do they always pick on Lann? I feel so bad for him.
No! Stay away!
Nice.
Decided to invade my home. The house I was in caught fire. I was all alone, and I...
Then why'd you come to a place like this?
You needed someone to help you, didn't you? I wanted to conquer my fears. But I couldn't do it.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, girl?
So much fire. It was...
I'd say you did pretty great.
Yeah, I mean... Fire Mirage? You doused it in one fell swoop.
Right? You've got nothing to be scared of. Fire got you down? All you gotta do then is just blow it out, baby.
Blow it out, baby?
Aww.
That's your sage advice? She's not struggling with the fear of birthday cakes.
She's not?
No, dude.
Then... Oh. How about this? Maybe she needs a party to cheer her up.
What about anything that you're doing right now could possibly cheer her up? Oh, wait. Are you trying to make fire look cool? It's the cooler than you.
Yeah.
You're so weird.
Yeah, you...
I am not.
Yeah, you're way past weird.
Completely beyond the redemption.
Hey.
So, shall we? But Rydia...
Go home. You've got nothing to prove. We'll let you know if we find anything.
Really?
He is!
Past that wall of fire. Oh, look. I'll return to Nibelheim after I put the fire out for you. Sound reasonable?
Yeah, reasonlicious.
You sure? Yes. Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, you okay?
Rydia. Misty.
All right, fuck this. I'm running on my mirage. I mean, I might do a lot more collisions, but I'm not. I won't be going into as many fights. See, not one fight.
I'm fine. I just got all worked up. And I couldn't keep my balance. Whew. All right, then. I should return to town. I hate to leave.
Nah, you've done plenty for us.
See you the next, Tama!
Hey, wait. When's the next Tama, Tama?
Oh.
Cool.
Maybe it's the sometime tomorrow.
No pun intended.
Okay, I think their brains are fried. Safe travels, Rydia. And thanks for everything.
No, thank you. Well, so long.
So you toppled.
Okay, let's press on, Lann.
Right. We've got a key to find.
Best of the luck on your adventure!
You're coming too, Tama. Nice try.
Oh boy. Hi! Why they... Alright guys, well I think we'll continue on through the Valley 7 in the next part of Worlds of Final Fantasy, so yeah. Well, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know how you feel about Rydia. She's actually pretty cool. I'm trying to remember which, Oh, hey, there's only two mirages in here that we haven't seen. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure one of those mirages are probably in that area over there. That's probably the secret area. So we'll try... I'll try to get in there maybe in the next part or maybe the part after. Probably once we clear out this dungeon. It's just... Oh, yeah, I could probably just bring that red dragon and it'd probably be enough for it, too. So, yeah. As always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below, as well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG Kingdom Kid Twitter, are in there, too. I want to thank you all so much for watching once again. I'll see you all next time.